The River Tribe believe they have discovered the source of corrupted vibranium. Well, one of the sources.
Good news for once.
Not exactly. Claw has deployed many violent machines that tear through the Earth's crust with ease. They will burn down Wakanda if left unchecked.
Then we must act quickly. Give me the coordinates.
Way ahead of you, brother. The war table has everything you need.
Good work.
Without the Kimoyo network, we have to rely on Wakandan citizens for reports on Claw's movements.
We need the network back online, sister.
I am working on that. Until then, Takami, the River Tribe's lead scientist, will meet you nearby the machine he believes is causing the corrupted vibranium and explain more.
Understood.
Yeah! what I can tell, it is some kind of fracking device.
To mine for vibranium outside of the mound. Thank you, Takami. You should get your people back to safety.
That was fun to watch. How are your people faring without a Kimoyo network, Orphan King?
You think you are clever.
I've had a decade to play with vibranium. I was bound to learn a few tricks.
Your black market vibranium will never match Wakanda's.
I agree. Why do you think I'm here?
Now. There's the machine!
My focused underground sonic emitter. If you won't give me vibranium, I can take it.
You can certainly try.
Your fuse is corrupting the vibranium you so badly desire.
A negligible percentage. The rest will be mine.
Target the legs! That should destabilize it! Design, Claw! Those frequency coils!
Ha!
is finished!
You've done it! The corruption is receding from the immediate area.
That fuse is only one of many!
For now, your greed will lead you nowhere, Claw. I will make sure of it.
That is an order, sister.
Ugh. Fine.
I will gut him where he stands.
Let me see it. And I might not stop you.
This is a message for the princess. It would appear not every Wakandan is a warrior after all. I'm extending an invitation, princess. Come to me alone, or your people will die. Now, you keep me waiting, and I'll pick them off one by one. See you soon.
Can I gut him now?
Those symbols behind him. That is Azuri's temple, yes?
Yes. But you are not going. I am.
You want to walk powerless into a trap of that madman's making?
Those are my lab techs. Zawavari gave me everything I needed to know about that temple. My team knows Vibranium better than anyone. The only trap I'm walking into is one of my own making. Let me do this, brother.
See our plan through.
Really?
We do not have time for this. Prep a jet and go. I want to follow her. Quietly. She is my sister, and those are my people. If something happens, I must be there to pick up the pieces. Okoye, are you receiving?
Loud and clear, my king. I have disabled the locator beacon on the jet. Shuri should not know you are following.
Excellent.
You will be landing in a remote area west of Azuri's temple. Bast guide you. A Dorimilaje trainee was accompanying Shuri's technicians. Her name is Ayo. We have not heard from her. And she was not in the Medman's ransom video.
I will watch for her.
Thank you, Irobe. The tracker is live, but the princess's signal is weak. She must have gone underground through the cave pass. Except that Chloe. The group that has been following the princess.
Not anymore.
She took us through this gate. We're almost to the temple. I will let you know when we re-emerge.
Understood.
I think you could have let Princess Shuri know you were following.
You disapprove of this decision, or all of them?
I can tell you have something to say, Captain.
The princess just seemed like she had a plan.
And it is my job to make sure that plan does not get my sister killed.
Hey, I hear you. I want everyone to get out of this safely.
Then we are agreed.
Okoye, report on Shuri's current location.
She has not moved in a few minutes. She's about 500 meters from the temple.
Sign of Iron.
King. The princess has gone inside.
Understood.
Not just Panther Cub.
We were coming.
Deal with this, Red Boss.
To the back of the temple. There is another entrance. Here we are. There should be a target on that pillar. Is open.
Brother, what are you doing here?
Oh, I thought I told you to come alone, princess.
Hurry, inside.
I heard that. Why are you still here?
I could not let you go alone.
What if I find the girl?
I don't believe you were invited to this party.
Let them go!
My father came to your beautiful country when I was a child. He had heard about the mythical vibranium. And at first, the Black Panther listened to my father. Showed him Wakanda.
Release them!
My father asked for a gift to save his dying nation. But the Black Panther said they had no vibranium to give.
Your father did not ask. He demanded. He threatened. And Uzuri the Wise said no.
Oh, he did not just say no, Your Highness. He slit my father's throat and left him to bleed out on the ground you now stand on. That Panther is dead. So you will have to do. You and your people.
No!
Brother! What was that? Everything is shaking!
Finish the job, boys!
That psychopath killed him and ran away.
Goodbye, sweet prince.
The place is coming down!
Shuri?
Where are you? Where are you? Find him!
Just get to safety! Shuri?
I'm on it! Almost there!
An insurance policy.
Yes.